Landbot Salesforce integration lets you seamlessly create leads and update contact data within the chatbot flow. It's a feature compatible for channels like WhatsApp, web, and Facebook Messenger chatbots. To test it in Landbot, simply drag and drop and select the Salesforce block. If it's your first time, you'll need to sync your Salesforce account to Landbot. Click here and log in into your Salesforce account. Once the account is linked, we can select the event to perform. There are three main events: create, update, and get a record. Starting with create, it will let you create new accounts, contacts, leads, and opportunities directly within the chatbot flow. In the builder, let's select, for example, to create a new contact. We will need to add the values to the contact in the required fields. It can either be a variable or plain text. We can also add extra fields from Salesforce, like the phone number, the postal code, or the account ID, among others. Now, the second event is update, which lets you update an account, contact, lead, or opportunity that are already created in Salesforce. For that, we need to find the contact we want to update. We can look for different fields in Salesforce that either contain or equal to the value we set down in. Now, once we found the record, select the field in Salesforce we want to update and its new value. The third event is get a record. As the name suggests, it's used to grab information from your Salesforce account and have it at our disposal in the chatbot. The setup is identical to the update of a record event. We need to select the field with a respective value to find. Then we can save our results in a variable we can use later in the chatbot. You can test any of your requests here to see if they work or not. So that's it, a quick overview of our native Salesforce integration in Landbot.